It's finally here. It's finally here. I don't know what to say. It's Q&A me 100. The biggest episode I have ever known. I never expected it to get this damn big. I never expected it to pass episode 10, but looks like we are here now. It's Q&A me 100 now, and there's so much stuff that you are yet to see. I know it's 1 hour long, or maybe even longer, but that's what you get for watching all these episodes. Q&A me 100 is here. I am not square. I don't know what to say. Q&A me 100's here. I am not square. I still don't know what to say. This is better than any sass. This is better than any guy. This is better than any Q&A me that came previously. There's so many people in this episode. Just wait and see and close your eyes and you will see and you will see. Q&A me 100. We're almost there. It's almost time to start Q&A me. Hey, Real Smasher, what's up, bro? You trying to diss me again? Why? I don't like doing this. It's a new freaking decade, so I didn't think I'd be stuck here again. Now, I'm not gonna go out and reveal some names, but here we are again talking about your relationship life. So let's start with number one. Are you ready? Are you set? Because I'm going full force. You can't catch up. Number one rejected you over spilt milk. Or something like that. Too bad they're dating your friend now. Is he your friend? I don't even know. So instead, let's move on to number two. Number two you talked about for a while you were in a tent and you were disgusting. Let's not go into details, but it's yucky. Like, what the hell? Jesus Christ! Now, I'm not the one to talk about your fantasies, but could you stop please saying that it isn't true? From hearing what I've heard, love NSFW, this is what you get revealing TC's name. I went through this in the year of 2016. We don't need a new joke killer. I'm going to make a toonimation. It's over, for sure. Maybe show up to rehearsal? I didn't know that I was very gay. Now in episode 22, I gotta tell you, bro, she already knew about the complaint. So why don't you grab all your kazoos and shove them up your holder? Real Smasher used to stream on Twitch all the time. How many viewers did you get? Maybe about none. Now let's go on and look at your YouTube and let's see all the viewers you get. Wow, even less than Twitch, that's pretty funny. Too bad you can't get a honey on Kingdom of Hell. Let's look up the laws just for this little tribute. Oh wow, why is he looking at that stuff? You're such a little liar, you don't care about your friends. You invite them to the stream to completely ignore them. Remember the time when you joined our voice chat while you were streaming without us knowing? You're lucky that we're all okay with it. It's actually against the law. No, really, it is. Let's talk about how we're gonna get James on this track. Or even Mars? That would've been funny. Too bad they didn't respond. Too bad they didn't do anything. But now, I'm gonna roast you again for doing something wrong. Now let's talk about how you were in a relationship for 6 whole days. Did you go to McDonald's? Nobody knows. What's even their name? I'm not gonna reveal them. Don't worry. Hey look buddy, now I don't have a script. I'm just reading off my mind. Does that make any sense? Do you make any sense? It doesn't really matter though. Real Smasher copy Q&A me, did you know that? Real Smasher copy Q&A me, did you know that? Real Smasher copy Q&A me. He copied Q&A me off his Mario 123. Q&A me wasn't that original, but at least I changed something from the original. Q&A me, stolen off Real Smasher, he stole it. Just admit it. Stop lying, stop being an idiot. Nobody likes it. I don't like it. Now we're near the end. Let's continue on to the next segment with our real smasher. Sass sucks, sass sucks, Q and Amy's better. Sass sucks, sass sucks, Q and Amy's better. Take me phone. Would not believe your eyes if I meant right or right. Everybody hates me now. I want to die so very terribly. You'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare. I'd like to make myself believe that Q and Amy's not yeah. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay with that when I'm watching, cause everything is never as it seems. Stop spamming, it's annoying. If you said meme, do this. Nah, I'll stay PG. Yusukuk knife bot. My parents are dead and divorced. FIRETRUCK. I'd like to make myself believe that Q and Amy's not yai. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay with that when I'm watching, cause everything is never as it seems. Someone I know was killed, and I think his Mario did it. Why do I tire of counting nopes when I'm far too tired to sing this now? To 4 million YouTube views, you're weird for not subscribing. I got misty eyes as they said farewell, and I don't know where they are. But my dreams get real bizarre, cause I saved zero and there is now no jar. I'd like to make myself believe that Q and Amy's not yai. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay with that when I'm watching, cause everything is never as it seems. I'd like to make myself believe that Q and Amy's not yai. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay with that when I'm watching, cause everything is never as it seems. I'd like to make myself believe that Q and Amy's not yai. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay with that when I'm watching, cause my dreams are bursting at the seams. I'm a head out. Now Despacito, and I'm not looking back. Now give it to me. Gotta catch 'em all, and I'm not looking back. And what the hell is the final rogue? Helps up no Cheeto dust is in my ears. I squatch on that beat. See what I did there? Ha 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 ha. Yeah, eat, be treat, and now I like feet and this Q&A meal. Now your dad disappeared, now frick this shrimp, and the puffer fish ate it, and this Q&A meal. I eat, be treat, and now I like feet. Now your dad disappeared, now frick this shrimp. Yeah, eat, be treat, and now I like feet, and those Q&A me. Now your dad disappear and the pot of fish ate it. Arby's, we have meat. And let's Q&A me. 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 You can't do this alone, even though you can answer. Need something more to me, someone to push me to the edge. Let's see what you can do with these really bad ones. Can't be afraid to try. Kiss your fears goodbye, no answering. You and I, we're on the attack, full speed ahead. Running to the Q&A me, such a different feeling. Both of us believe it, we can make it better. Together we can show Q&A me what we can do. You and X and me and I'm writing them. Push me on through until the battle's won. No one's gonna do an answer right. Into each other we put our trust. Standing united after the fight. All alone we will never be. The bad answers are really, really bad. We see today a world we couldn't see. Before I say goodbye to you, one more last loner. We are doing this now, even though it's the end now. We are finally here, finally at the end of the episode. Let's see what we can do with all these bad responses. Can't be afraid to try. Kiss your nopes goodbye, no answering. You and I, we're on the attack, full speed ahead. Running to the Q&A me, such a different feeling. Both of us believe it, we can make it better. Together we can show Q&A me what we can do. You and next to me and I'm writing them. Push me on through until the battle's won. No one's gonna do an answer right. Into each other we put our trust. Standing united after the fight. All alone we will never be. The bad answers are really, really bad. We see today a world we couldn't see. Before I say goodbye to you, one more last low note. Can't do this alone, even though you can answer. Need something more than me, someone to push me to the edge. Let's see what you can do with these really bad ones. Can't be afraid to try. Kiss your fears goodbye, no answering. You and I, we're on the attack, full speed ahead. Running to the Q&A, me, such a different feeling. Both of us believing we can make it better. Whoa. Not again, pinch punch. First day of the month, you are my slip, you are my slap, and we will always get the two mixed up. Nope! Haven't you done this? It's time to stop. We're just friends, what are you saying? Why don't you reveal TC's name? My first love broke my heart for the first time, and I was like, stood like simonia. Bluestone likes the Russian song. This dude is a big game. Not that there is anything wrong with that. He wants me to make a song so he can destroy all furries, anime flies, and hating Fortnite. I'm not obsessed with furry, nope. You should subscribe to him. We did a video together. We're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I. A full commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run around and desert you, never gonna make you cry, never gonna say goodbye, never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Hit
miss, I guess I never miss, huh? You got a boyfriend, I bet he doesn't kiss. You gotta know you are right. FBI warning, everybody's doing it. I wanna car wash, everybody's inclined. Get down to the fire. Gotta play Club Penguin, I see that pose. Kicking with a tank gang, not caring about the low gang. Gotta make my mind up, which gang can I join? Say, can you see by the dawn's early light? But what so proudly we hailed there? Well, it goes like this: broad stripes, bright stars, the rocket's glare bursting in air, the land of the free and Q&A. Just a nope, living in a stupid world. She took the exit text, not responding. Just a Russian boy, born and raised in America. I took the entry text waiting for her. Nope. A little bit of Russian hopes for a nope. I can keep on counting, it goes on and on and on and on. Oh, say, can you see? My favorite color is white. My light is on during the night. Black and white, I'm a surf. This right, you parasite in the night. You will name me, I don't know the words, so I say poquito. I don't know the words, so I say torito. I don't know the words, so I say mosquito. Q&A me, can you please buy me a burrito? Would you like some guacamole and Doritos? I didn't come up with these lyrics. This isn't even the end of Q&A me. Oh my goodness, it's almost over. Nah, I'm just kidding, don't worry. I don't know any more words I can write now. This is now how it's going. Go to hismario123.com. Q&A me. I don't know the words, so I say poquito. I don't know the words, so I say Dorito. I don't know the words, so I say mosquito. Q and Amy, can you please buy me a burrito? Would you like some guacamole and Doritos? I didn't come up with these lyrics. This isn't even the end of Q and Amy. Oh my goodness, it's almost over. No, I'm just kidding, don't worry. I don't know any more words I can write now. This is now how it's going. Q and Amy's better than SASS. You and